end is near, and so I face that final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, state my case, in which I'm certain I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along that byway, and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I've been off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and I spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I laughed, I cried, had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing. To think I've done all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one O'Neill's. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. My